The Chaos Communication Choir exists since 2017, and of course it also happens this year, even though it's very difficult to sing together online because of the latency.
Da können aber die zwei Speaker gleich vielleicht noch mal ein bisschen was zu erzählen. Nichtsdestotrotz, man gibt nicht auf im Chaos und
however, in Chaos you never give up, and they came up with a new idea, and now we can hear the result.
Der neue Track vom Chaos Communication Choir,
the new track of the Chaos Communication Choir will be presented, and you can ask your questions. I hand over to the singers. The singing will not be translated, of course.
Tag 4.
Yeah. So we are quite tired now, 3 days of hard work.
This is tatsächlich wie der Realkongress.
In der Tat, mit viel zu tun, mit spannenden Sachen, die wir organisiert haben.
Ja, so what you can hear is the window in the ceiling, in the roof, that's closing due to the rain sensor automatically.
Erstmal Pfefferminzöl.
So, it gets noisy again.
Mir wird's nicht. Ja, wir sind nämlich sehr vor Ort hier im Studio.
We are here in the studio.
Die letzten Tage
and made music during the last days.
Es gab in den
in the last weeks,
letzten Wochen den Aufruf,
there was a call for participation on
Mastodon.
And you brought us ideas that we were working on the last days, and we also brought people singing and making music. Yeah, so we asked people to help, and they were all on board. We didn't force anyone, so we got several transmissions. So yeah, there is
und dann die letzten Tage
a starting hurdle,
waren dann
but yeah, the last days were quite, quite an experience. I mean, it is a new piece. And also everything that was doing in these polls on Twitter and Mastodon,
in die Runde geworfen haben.
So everything went into this.
Dabei war der Dungeon Synth.
So the Dungeon Synth, we get so many amazing pieces made with real instruments. It doesn't sound too synthetic anymore. So it's not a dungeon sim anymore, but definitely dungeon.
Ich persönlich bin ganz glücklich mit dem Ergebnis. Es sind
yeah, personally I'm very happy with the result and many amazing submissions came.
Ich auch glaube ich geschafft habe komplett eins.
And I hope I didn't forget anything. I'm always forgetting the choir. I always forget how amazing the CCC choir is. How many great singers we have in the club. I miss you terribly.
In den normalen CCC-Kongressen,
so with the normal CCC,
stehe ich ja vor
the Congress, I usually stand in front of over 100 amazingly motivated singers,
who just
produce this amazing sound together. And this was a very different situation, but we did have a choir as well. We still had one, but it felt also very different for me.
Aber wir hatten trotzdem
but yeah, we still had a complete choir. We have a complete choir. And to all those singing, respect, such nice voices. I am completely happy. My choir leader self is very pleased.
Ich glaube, jetzt ist vielleicht Zeit.
Yeah, maybe it's time for all those
who
maybe haven't heard the piece yet, You can hear it now.
Und das, würden wir jetzt
and
mal
I will start it now. So here we have a teaser, a video.
Over, call me out. I'm a TTT, white and I'm proud. TTT me over, count me out. I'm a TTT, white and I'm proud. TTT me over, pull me out. I'm a TTT, white and I'm proud. TTT me over, count me out.
Also ich finde, sind wir online?
So, are we online? Yes, we are back.
Yep.
Okay. So, also ich finde, I would say that the Chaos Communication Choir mal wieder an Ort
really deserves a virtual applause. And the according sound effect was played.
Und, and there were schon, also questions. Fragen. Ich würde nämlich direkt einfach jetzt in diese in die Fragestunde übergehen.
So if you have things you want to add, feel free to do so. So I got a question from Xerox. How many hours of work did you two invest in this? How much sleep did you get last night? And how much Mate or similar things did you consume? So personally, I slept for 2 hours. From 8 to 9:30. That's not 2 hours, right? 2.5? No, 1.5.
Ouch.
Wow. You said more. Yeah, I think I even reached 9 hours because my main task was done yesterday. What is your main task? To lead the choir and teach people singing and maybe sing a little myself. And to check the note together with me. And to look for some certain no-goes.
Und wie viel
and how much work was it all together to create this track?
So von,
just roughly? From the first idea over the pulse and now the result? Maybe
30,
40 hours all in all?
So alles in allem so. Ja, und zusammengerechnet.
Workload alone, maybe 20. But the question is, do we include our communication? So, create the pulse. Maybe it should be, because it is a very important part of the whole concept. It's not, yeah, we just write something and you will sing it.
But,
yeah, people help us creating this.
Können wir da wahrscheinlich auch noch
so yeah, probably a lot more.
Und jetzt
yeah, I wanna add something
weiter. Also stellt gerne noch weiter Fragen, wenn ihr welche habt.
Add questions if you want. But now I'm gonna ask some. So what kind of instruments did you receive? What kind of contributions did you get? How many singers were in there?
Waren dabei? Wie gestaltet sich das dann irgendwie?
How does it work to just bring it together?
Naja, also das ist ja tatsächlich jetzt
yeah, so it was mostly the last days.
Form, die es nun bekommen hat. Auch auf der Basis dessen
and it was very open, so just send us whatever you like, fragments, ideas, themes, whatever you would like to do, just send it.
Und auf der Basis dessen haben wir dann angefangen auch
and based on that we created the polls
wo wir dachten ja da kommt dann vielleicht
and hoped was zurück was wir dann umsetzen for concrete results so we had some points we could already work on concretely and now I lost my point so maybe I'm asking Ferner how many singers were in there and what kinds of singers
Stimmlagen und so weiter war da
how could you do that online remotely so we had the choir.
Die Chorprobe, aber die Chorprobe selber wurde
so the first testing.
Das heißt, die Leute, die in der Chorprobe
so,
die,
but
die
that was not recorded.
Haben danach
so the people who
und das dann eingeschickt
were singing dann were recording themselves and sending that
ja,
in.
Also am Ende 72 Spuren.
So there were 72 tracks, but that's all. The instruments, the electronic instruments, the choir voices.
Und wenn ich das jetzt mal so
erfahre,
also ich glaube, wir hatten jetzt so
we had 15 or 16 choir singers
und an Instrumentalisten.
and diverse musical instruments, trumpet, clarinet, saxophone, piccolo flute, something that's called Querflöte in German. It's
fühlt euch angesprochen. Ach, ja, nächstes Mal.
Ist der Flip, that's across your face? I don't know the name right now.
Crowd hineinrufen. Also gestern Abend um 18 Uhr.
Transverse Flute. Also called the German Flute, apparently. But they are complete. So no strings. What's up? So five tenor.
Und so schöne Tenöre. Ich muss nochmal rausfinden, wer da so schön singt.
Also teilweise wissen wir gar nicht, wer uns das geschickt hat. Das ist natürlich schade, weil wir haben
so
Badges für euch.
Tenor.
Die ihr dann in der 2D-Welt auch tragen könnt.
So yeah, please talk to us, send us your nicks in the 2D-World, so we can give out badges.
Und ich glaube, diese
and I think the nicknames are case-sensitive, so please take care of being case-sensitive. And I think we have most of them, but there's a whisper tenor who was singing quite softly and very nicely, and I do not know how it was. And it was a very high definition, so a higher sampling rate than I am using. The only one I had to bring down in resolution.
Das Niveau der Submissions war insgesamt sehr hoch und
I think everything found their place.
Hier ist auch noch mal wieder
we got another
Frage
question.
Was nehmt ihr an Erkenntnissen für eine eventuelle zweite Auflage
for,
mit und irgendwas, was nicht
version, or was there something that didn't work?
Wir haben uns am Anfang bedeutend
in the beginning we were expecting a lot more input, but maybe that was naive. You know, it asks something on Twitter and you get 1,000 answers, except when you need one. And what's the same with us? Yeah, tell us what kind of music we should do. And maybe that wasn't a good idea. And then we made the polls and it got more and more.
Das war, glaube ich, so ein bisschen enttäuschteste Erwartung.
Ich war nicht so enttäuscht.
The biggest disappointment, but I'm not really disappointed. It's not really surprising. Because if it's really open, it's not really easy to answer as well. Hardly anyone would do that. To just tweet in the wind. So how are you doing this at the second time? Are there learnings, what you would improve?
Besser machen wollen könntet, würdet, oder
maybe
start a bit earlier with a better plan.
Und ich würde tatsächlich, ja,
I'd not do too much of the work during Congress. I didn't think it was a bad idea, because it also depends, but it also depends how the pandemic is developing. Because if we can meet in real life, in the analog world, then it's more preparation, and to directly get started at Congress. And if one day we can see each other in real life, to have the music that we created during the years, to also have in a choir, and the musicians can get together and make the things that we created. The most positive surprise for me was that there were a lot more instruments than I expected. I'm really thinking about maybe adding more instruments next time. I threw out Beethoven,
but
they didn't really like it. Yeah, I prefer creating something new.
Es fängt wieder an zu regnen. Glücklicherweise sind wir in Hamburg.
Luckily we are in Hamburg and not somewhere where it's raining a lot, because the window is added again. And Hamburg is a famously rainy area.
Also das war für mich eine total positive
Überraschung. So that's something that was really surprising for me.
So viel Instrumentales kam.
So many instruments.
Ja.
Also und tatsächlich also auch nur auf die auf den Hinweis, bitte schickt uns.
And also just the hint, send me things. We had a folder of sound effects that arrived at us and we didn't know where it came from. And if they are open or proprietary.
Das ist das Einzige, wo ich jetzt nicht geschafft habe, wirklich was einzubinden.
So couldn't really use that, unfortunately.
Jetzt ist vielleicht noch die Frage, was ist denn jetzt mit dem Track?
So what about the track now?
Kann man den irgendwo hören?
It was in the launch earlier. Is it online somewhere? Where can we listen to that?
Die Leute, die ihn mitgemacht haben, die wollen ja nicht nur den Badge, die wollen ja auch den Track haben.
But maybe some people want to listen to it later.
Like
a talk, we can also re-listen the song.
No. Ich habe schon einen Tweet vorbereitet.
I prepared a tweet. I am sending that out live now, because 10 minutes ago I uploaded it to Bandcamp.
Und da könnt ihr das dann.
So you can get it there from the RC3. And it has a Creative Commons.
Creative Commons Lizenz.
Yeah, Creative Commons.
Also wenn ihr damit was machen wollt.
Creative Commons License. So if you want to work with it, do that. However, it's non-commercial and share alike. So you cannot sell it. You cannot sell it to Darjeeling or anyone. So I'm tweeting now. Your tweet was sent.
Ja, so
no further questions
here
in the channel.
Hier im Channel und im Chat. Ich glaube, ihr habt alles beantwortet. Fleißig irgendwie die letzten vier
he
Tage.
Did a lot, like half an hour a day the last four days.
Habt ihr noch irgendwas auf dem Herzen, was,
you're busy.
Was euch noch so
anything else you want to add that's important to you?
Also ich finde es und fand das tatsächlich eine tolle Erfahrung. Das ist schon eine sehr
yeah, it's a very uncommon community.
Die dann so tatsächlich
so if there is a task and there's a challenge,
und wenn es so ein Challenge da,
dann
wird dann auch
they react and suddenly.
Auf einmal sind dann bis 21:57
until 9 o'clock there are 57 tenor voices, and that's amazing. And a lot of people who worked with this also were very busy with the whole event as well, and found the and still found the time. And that makes me quite happy.
Das ist halt toll, wenn sowas aus dem Nichts.
It's great when something out of nothing gets created with the help of people.
Tatsächlich auch dann doch eben sich so sehr am Ende.
And it even found a little like chorus, I think.
Finde ich auch irgendwie sehr gut.
Ja, also es war dann
also auch der busyness, the stress and organizing things.
Eigentlich nicht zu der Veranstaltung.
The not getting.
Das ist dann auch Teil der
Veranstaltung. To the Congress, but Congress still getting there. It feels like Congress.
Für mich war halt praktisch schwierig, weil ich nicht tatsächlich in die 2D-Welt konnte und Musik programmieren, weil da gibt es immer...
I couldn't at the same time enter the 2D world because there were conflict with my setup. Yeah, about the 2D world, there's a question
that
I think is very elementary.
Gibt es im Anschluss noch
will there be a short CCC Choir meeting in the 2D world, maybe with at the Hexen? We have the problem that the Hexen rooms are super popular. So there's a lot happening there. No, not popular, they are busy. So I don't dare say we could visit the Hamburg Assembly. That was built just for us. Yesterday, we were there the whole day and some people came over.
We
had a nice chat room.
Der uns von der extrem unterstützenden Orga auch noch.
And Orga was great in
das war ganz toll, wie wir unterstützt
setting that up for us.
Dann würde ich doch vorschlagen,
Elbphilharmonie is the place to be.
Da findet
can you find that?
Wir müssen da ein bisschen einen Weg angeben.
So that's in Hamburg, and that's in the north.
Und Hamburg ist im Norden. Das heißt,
so you go to the assemblies, to the spaces, to the northern side, look in the north for Hamburg, and there you can find the Elbphilharmonie. Once across the port, listen to the ships, and then into the Elbphilharmonie.
Wenn der Jitsi da nicht aufgeht, würde ich sagen, knubbeln. dann geht auf jeden Fall was auf.
I did not quite get that, I'm sorry.
Und knubbeln. Ja, ich bedanke mich ganz
if it doesn't work, just knubbel it.
Und, für
thanks for this
Musik
very nice music. I myself was contributing in the choir. I have to say, even though it was not singing together, it felt like a choir. It was nice. Pretty much like everything. And this was the last talk on the Hamburg channel.
Also ihr habt sozusagen
so you have the final say now,
und,
the final
ich finde, am Ende,
goodbye.
Um mal vielleicht irgendwie so kurz,
and to end it all,
bringen,
this Congress, even though it wasn't easy and we couldn't see each other in person,
ich freue mich da auch wieder drauf,
it still worked quite nicely.
Und ich,
and me personally,
ich für meinen Teil denke, wir können alle,
I think
jetzt aufgetankt in ein neues Jahr 2020.
We are ready for a 2021 with a lot of chaos and chaos knowledge and chaos love and chaos randomness and loaded up into the new year. Maybe not have the full size Congress, but hopefully we can meet up again, at least virtually.
And
now in the 2D world. Now finally I can join as well.
Okay,
I want to say goodbye.
Macht's gut. Wir sehen
we'll
uns
meet on a Mate.
Macht's gut.
Enjoy.